Olivier Awards 2018. Alexandra Burke wows in plaid gown as she flashes huge engagement ring. Strictly Come Dancing star Alexandra Burke showed off her sparkling engagement ring when she attended the star-studded Olivier Awards at the Royal Albert Hall in a stylish checkered dress. Alexandra Burke commanded attention on the red carpet at the Olivier Awards, held in the Royal Albert Hall. The singing sensation stole the show in a strapless checkered gown that had ruffles on either side of the garment. A busty Alexandra displayed her impressive bosom in the plaid ensemble, which cupped her chest. But the Strictly Come Dancing favorite hid her slender thighs beneath a long train that swept across the red carpet as she walked. Working the camera, Alexandra ensured her outfit did not go unnoticed by placing her hands on her hips as she posed for photographers. Alexandra wore her brown locks in a messy updo, but left some strands of hair out to frame her face. She kept her makeup to a minimum, opting for natural tones that helped enhance her pretty facial features. Once inside the venue, Alexandra took to the stage with soul singer Beverly Knight to present the award for Best Actress in a Supporting Role in a Musical. The gong went to Sheila Whittam for her performance in Girl from the North Country. On the night, newly engaged Alexandra wore her engagement ring, which fiancé Joshua Ginnelly popped the question with. The pair have been together since April 2016 and announced their engagement in January. Taking to Instagram to share the good news, an excited Alexandra wrote, "I said yes. Smiling as I type this because it was the best day ever in Paris and so unexpected. My soulmate and my love asked me something that I could only have dreamt of. Being in love is one of the most magical feelings life has to offer. So grateful for this amazing man in my life who has supported my family and I through so much. We decided to keep this between us for a while to enjoy this special moment, and that's why we haven't said anything. Something so amazing honestly felt so overwhelming because there was only one person I wanted to call when it happened. I know she is smiling and very happy for us both, because little did I know she knew about it. For those who guessed and have left such beautiful messages, thank you. Josh is someone who makes me so happy and I've never felt this kind of love before. Here's to an amazing future that's filled with love, joy and so much happiness. I love you, Joshua Ginnelly. I can't wait to see what our future brings and what God provides for us."